It's an old video game. Now, get in there.
Warning to the vanguards. Remove the unidentified object at coordinates 2314-5873. Failure to comply will be deemed an act of war. Warning to the Empire. Remove the unidentified object at coordinates 2314-5873. Failure to comply will be deemed an act of war.
Thank you. everyone is present. Why have we been summoned, dissemination machine?
No answer to your query is available. There are no pertinent issues to be addressed at this time.
I do not understand this. The temple summoned...
I summoned you. Listen closely, as there is not much time. Mark these words as the temple's new commandment. Soon, the laws of nature governing this world shall regress to a more primal state of being. The key lies in the Atma you have gained. Atma is the power of demons, signified by the brands upon your flesh. A demon gains power by feeding. Rend. Slaughter. Devour your enemies. There is no other way to survive. You cannot escape your hunger, warriors of purgatory.
What is a demon?
The essence of your new selves, your karma. You cannot yet understand. If you wish to learn the truth, slay those assembled here and ascend to Nirvana. All that you desire shall be granted in Nirvana. End the stalemate with your newly awakened powers and fulfill my commandment at once.
You speak words that we do not understand. Aside from our new power, nothing has changed.
Incorrect. There is one addendum. The black-haired girl. One tribe will conquer this purgatory and seize the black-haired girl. Nirvana shall open its gates to this tribe alone. You! Remember this. If you plunge on truth, Sarah, Reaper into Nirvana, devouring everyone in your path!
Critical system update. The temple acknowledges demon existence. System inquiry. Review this information, child of purgatory.
Thank you. If we want to know about Sarah, bring her to Nirvana. Is that all she had to say?
Angel. I do not know this name.
You truly remember nothing?
I'm very sorry.
Atma, child of purgatory? Now what do we do?
Nothing's changed. We'll crush the other tribes and reach Nirvana. By using this new power.
I have no objections. Our goal remains the same.
I am in Sarah's debt.
I just want to be normal. I'll do anything to find a cure for this curse.
It is decided. Allow me to propose a plan. As we are aware, there is only one way to reach Nirvana. That is to defeat the five other ruling tribes and present ourselves to the temple. The largest tribe, the Brutes, is presently struggling against the Wolves. It is unclear whether the Solids or Maribel pose the next greatest threat. As for us, though we defeated the Vanguards, we are severely lacking in manpower.
Who cares? We'll devour them one by one.
Easier said than done. What's your plan?
If we feign an alliance with one of the weaker tribes and defeat their rival, we can then crush them afterward.
You mean, we're going to side with our enemy?
Until now, the tribes have relied solely on their own strength and resources. But an inflexible mind limits one's strategic options.
So our enemy's enemy is our friend? You've certainly changed.
You are the ones who have changed. Your emotions have clearly become unstable. I do not comprehend.
What about Sarah, then? I'm sure everyone's hot on her trail by now.
Cielo and I shall remain here. No one knows of her whereabouts. Hereafter, we should institute a policy of silence regarding Sarah's existence.
What is our leader's decision?
It doesn't seem right. But so be it.
First, we head to the Maribel's territory. Their boss is skilled, but the individual members are weak. It is advantageous for them to accept us, and defeating them will not pose a problem.
I assume you all have the power. How else could you have made it this far?
So then, you're the same as us?
Not just me. Nearly all of us have changed. Soon everyone in the junkyard will be this way. The war will escalate. God has cursed us all.
What's cursed? Who is this God?
I do not know. The thought appeared in my mind.
Are you sad?
What is sad?
I'm not sure. You just seem that way.
Many of us have died due to this unexplained power. If my reaction is sad, then yes, I am sad. Explain your business. Interesting. But first of all, you must prove that you are worthy of fighting alongside the Maribel.
Wait, Janana!
The tribe is hungry. I'll be waiting for you, if you can survive.
Thank you. Thank you.